We have an update on Tammy Saucier. You may remember she was shot and injured by Clay County deputies after leading them in a high-speed chase last month. Well, she's now facing three new charges of fraudulent use of a credit card. Right now, she is still in the hospital, and her next court date is set for February 26th.